the executive director of Nyamugasani Committee for Protection and Maintaining Heritage. You are most welcome. This is the Kalyango site. This is the last point from Charumba all the way to this. This is 7 kilometers. Nyamugasani Committee for Conservation and Mountaineering Services is a community-based organization that is having its main objectives as conservation, tourism, sensitization of the community. I guess what.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Lynett and this is the tourism channel. Here, this is an amazing waterfalls called actually Honorable Nyombi Waterfalls, found on River Nyamugasani in Kasese District, Chambura Town Council. It was an amazing experience, just 1 hour's drive away from Kasese. Look at our Honorable. He was helping us make food with the locals. It was a beautiful experience. You guys should all visit Nyamugasani River, you know, Honorable Nyombi Thembo Waterfalls. It's an amazing experience. It's worth it. It's not even very expensive. How much? Tell me. Let me tell you. It was only 15,000 from that spot to go up to do the hike, to go to the waterfalls with drinks. And it's only 35 if you want to be driven from Chikorongo Safari Lodge, because this property is being run currently by Chikorongo Safari Lodge in partnership. It was a beautiful experience. It's fun, it's green, it's energizing, you know, because you do that. The hike is around 30 to 1 hour, depending on your speed, you know, and then you get here and they're giving us soft drinks, and then we're with the community, we are interacting, we are having a good time. You guys should all check out this spot.
1 hour, depending on how you move. This one is taken in stages. The first stage is with the savanna vegetation, then the second stage is with the natural forest. But this natural forest is outside the national park. Then after that, we are going to the twin waterfalls, where we have the main river, Nyamugasani, and the tributary called the Luata. So they converge in the same vicinity and they pour their water in the same pond. That is the coffee. So this is where we are going. Then there is a trail that we have named after our most important leader, Honorable Nyombi Thembo. We named it after him because he is the first important person to reach to this our trail. And we congratulate him for that. Then the waterfalls are also one of them. One of the waterfalls is also named after him. Maybe later in the evening we shall also find.
Hi, we're here at Nyombi, Honorable Nyombi Thembo Waterfalls. We have reached. They are so beautiful. Have a look at this. Wow! Can you see that? Yeah, and another one here. So there are two waterfalls just at the on Mount Renzori. They are so beautiful. You should come here. It was 1.5 drives from Kasese. You can do one of the activities you do as you're going tracking. It's very, very, very beautiful. Imagine, look at this. Look at this. Oh my God. I'm here with a big team of very many people. It's amazing.
Okay, my lovely people, that's all I had for you today. We visited Nyamugasani River, went up the hike, which was 30 to 1 hour, visited the Honorable Nyombi Thembo Waterfalls, you know, and don't forget, all this can be got to you by Chikorongo Safari Lodge. It's only 35 shillings, which can actually go down, because from the point of hiking or crossing that particular river, it's only 15,000, but if you're many, the price can go down to even 30,000 per person, you know. That includes transport from Chikorongo Safari Lodge up there to soft drinks and everything.
It's okay.
Otherwise, hope you guys have an amazing week. Travel more, check out my other videos, subscribe to my channel, tell me what you think about this. And if you want to visit this place, hit me up in the inbox or visit Chikorongo Safari Lodge for all your bookings. Otherwise, have a lovely week.